여러분 안녕하세요. 자, 오늘은 니까 으니까 이거 이제 봅시다. 으니까 여기 이제 reason 이렇게 얘기했죠. 뭐 logical sequence 그랬는데, 예. 으니까는 kind of complicated. If you look at the textbook, there are lots of examples. But today I want to simply talk about this reason part because this is the most important part about this 니까. We already learned some structure for expressing reason. 어서 아서 기억하세요? 어서 아서 뭐 이제 it came from 그래서 그랬잖아. 그래서 so 뭐 therefore 이런 거야. 비가 많이 와서 운전을 조심했어요. 제가 이제 I drove carefully because it rained a lot. 이렇게 할수 있죠? 그래서 this is the reason why you drove carefully. 이렇게 할수 있죠. 비가 많이 와서. 그 다음에 저는 시간이 없어서 택시를 탔어요. 뭐, took a taxi because I didn't have time. I didn't have time, so I took a taxi. 이렇게 할수 있죠? 네. 그럼 I took a taxi. 택시 비싼데 왜 택시를 탔어요? Why did you take a taxi? 내가 시간이 없어서 이렇게. So when you talk about the reason why you did something, when you talk about the reason why, then we can use 어서 아서. Similarly, we can use 으니까 써도 돼요. It's 뭐 almost same. 비가 많이 이제 in this case we use the dictionary form. It's a stem and 으니까 돼요. 비가 많이 오니까 운전을 조심했어요. 그다음에 시간이 없으니까 택시를 탔어요. Then what's the difference between 어서 아서 and 으니까? 으니까 has a stronger meaning. You are reasoning this more strongly. 비가 많이, so it is natural that people generally drive carefully when it rains. So I would say in this case 와서 is more natural. 그렇죠? 예. 뭐 비가 오니 와서 내가 운전 열심히 했어요. 택시를 탔어요. You want to justify yourself why you took a taxi. Then somebody is claiming you. Like, why did you spend so much money taking a taxi? 시간이 없으니까 택시를 탔어요. So you want to argue something. So you are strongly arguing this reason. You are reasoning this, very strongly. Then 으니까 is more appropriate. 그래요. 내가 시간이 없으니까 택시를 탔지. If I had time, I would take 뭐 버스를 탔지. 이렇게 할 때, 으니까 is stronger. So 이제 you need to be careful. Sometimes if you use 으니까, then it sounds too much. 와요, 뭐. I didn't ask that much. 이렇게 할 수가 있어요. So 와서, 어서, 아서, and 으니까 are similar and they are interchangeable in many cases. But 으니까 has a little stronger meaning. So far, so good. And there are occasions when 으니까, only 으니까 is appropriate, not 어서 아서. 그게 있어요. That part is important. 이런 거야. You want someone to do something. You want someone drive carefully. How do you say that? Please drive carefully. 어떻게? 운전을 Please do. 어때? 으세요. 진짜. 조심하세요. 운전 조심하세요. 이렇게 얘기를 하는 거야. You are asking someone to do something. 그렇죠? 그래서 이제, 그럼 왜? I'm good at driving. Why are you asking me this? 그러니까, the reason is because it is raining. Please drive carefully. You want to say that kind of thing. So when you ask someone to do something, we call this command form. It's not actually a strong command, but if you want someone, if you make someone to do something, and you give reason why you want that, 그러면은 으니까 is more appropriate. In that case, 어서 아서 sounds very weak, a little unnatural. 그러니까 이런 거야. 비가 오니까, 비가 오니까 운전을 조심하세요. 그렇죠? 그러면은 by using 니까, you are justifying your command. 그렇죠? 예. 여기서는 비가 와서 운전을 조심하세요. 그럼 sounds a little unnatural. So when you ask someone to do something, then let's use 으니까 for adding the reason why you are asking this person to do this. 뭐 그 택시도 그렇죠. 예. 택시를 타세요. 타세요. 택시를 타세요. I am recommending someone to take a taxi. 왜? What's the reason? 어, 택시 비싸요. 안 타요. 아니야, 택시를 타세요. 왜요? 늦었으니까. 늦었으니까. So there is a consonant. 으니까 이렇게 되잖아요. 늦었으니까 택시를 타세요. Oh, by the way, before this 니까, we have to mark tense. 뭐뭐 했으니까 이렇게 할 수가 있죠. 또 not just comment, but suggestion 할 때, let's do something 할 때, 뭐 같이 가요. 학교에 뭐라 그럴까? 뭐 백화점에 같이 가요. So you are suggesting someone to go to 백화점 together. 왜? Why? 저도 옷을 사야 되니까. So 니까를 썼죠? Because I have to buy clothes too. 백화점에 같이 가요. Let's go to the department store together. So when you ask someone to do something, or when you suggest someone to do something together, it is more appropriate to use 으니까 to give reason. 그쵸? Yeah. Does it make sense? Yeah. So 으니까 has lots of functions. Sometimes it's not actual reason. 뭐 그런 게 없어요. 뭐 집에 가니까 12시였어요. So when I reached home, it was 12 o'clock. But 이런 것도 있어요. So there are some additional meaning to 으니까. But today, let's just compare 어서, 아서, and 으니까. So they are interchangeable in many cases, but 으니까 has stronger meaning for argument. And when you comment something, someone, when you ask someone to do something, or when you suggest someone to do something together, then we use 으니까 rather than 어서 아서. Please remember this clearly. Then it's going to be easy. 여러분, 감사합니다.